Based on a recent report by Central Statistics Office of Afghanistan, 54.5% of the Afghan population is living below the poverty line.
یک پاکت برنج برشان بدیم و یک بسته لباس.
The Citizens Charter National Priority Program, in cooperation with Community Development Councils, has established the grain banks, aiming to mitigate seasonal hunger by supporting the most impoverished families across the villages by the better off people within communities.
میثاق شهروندی به مردم قریه آگاهی دادن باز مردم ما گوش کردن عملی کردن باز کندوی مواد غذایی ایجاد کردن مردم ما حال فعلا کمک کردن میرن تا بال دیگه کمک های صورت گرفته این آرد روغن برنج چای بوره این چیزا می باشه دیگه به مردم فقیر بیچاره
The community development councils work with the villagers to identify the most vulnerable families through an analysis process that highlights the resource distribution in communities, the social classes, the seasonality of work and wages, the seasonal hunger, and coping mechanisms. Grain banks is an initiative that encourages communities to support the most deprived people. So far, more than 3,200 grain banks have been established in 108 districts within 33 provinces across Afghanistan. More than 11,000 people have contributed food or non-food items worth over 63 million Afghanis, and over 7,000 families have been benefited from the grain banks. In addition, to make grain banks sustainable, people have dedicated more than 92 drips of their agricultural lands in order to contribute the harvest through these grain banks continuously.
ما از این تشویق میثاق شهروندی اینجا یک گودام تهیه کردیم و تقریبا در گودام 16 بوجی گندم و جو موجود است 1520 روپیه پیسه نقد هم داریم 4 راس گوسپن هم مردم کمک کرده او هم موجود هستند ما اینمو چیزا را به طبقه چهارم فقیر هستند در اونا کمک میکنیم یک سیاست اینجا مشاهده میکنی یک کیلو بادام هم داده